Cześć, witajcie w kanale Morgs. Dzisiaj gram w GTA 4 i będziemy robili pierwszą misję. Ściągnąłem mod, który dodaje do tej gry dwie wieże World Trade Center, bo sobie myślałem, że będzie ładnie wyglądało. Wcześniej ukradłem se auto. Mam też mod menu, ale nie będę używał. Idziemy z koksem. Is your call?
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans, I see little Mallorys, I see stars, I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag.
Shit.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiot. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Miss.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man!
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Hey, you dance?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never! I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with the funny sense of humor. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Okay, interesting.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Okay, dobra. Romance taxi, fajne taxi. Powiem ci, że trzeba SFX włączyć do góry. Może radio ściszyć. Oops.
Doing some home improvements, Roman. You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Nie wiem co mi gada,
bo
ja ten... Nie mam tego po polsku.
Never oblatno.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up.
Okay.
Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up
okay.
In some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Ove kisto, Nika drugacije.
Och, badger. Telefon.
Thank you.
quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinterezzi da.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Bold. Fine, fine. Oh. Oh, shit.
And this must be the loan sharks.
Roman.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
Come back here, you shit!
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick! You think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidetti e bonus.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
Mm-hmm.
See you later, cousin.
In Roman. Think he's a crown.
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man. Come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Stop this! What of that?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes.
My arm!
What about you?
Help me!
Come on, Supak!
Leonard! Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You have been in pricks?
Strong!
Shit, Nico. What did you do?
He was going to stab me!
Now he's going to kill you!
Fuck him!
Look at this mess! Screwed! Again!
You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this. Assholes threatening
me. Shut up!
Oh, great. Mallory.
Hey, beautiful. yeah, great. listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? And what?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then.
Great girl.
Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap. Make a cute...
Nico będzie miał randkę. We are 138. Let's go. Dobra. Ale dziwnie jest grać tak późno. Wiem, że można stację zmieniać. Te tipy mnie denerwują. Beat.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
Beach.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How are you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it.
Thanks for the lift, Nico. Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle. Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Okay. Kupimy sobie drip. Będziemy mieli drip. Będzie epicznie. Epiczny drip. Jeans, I think. Ooh, spine tractal cross. You find it. Okay. Awesome.
practice make you look very strong.
Shut up. Sand. I kinda like it. Maybe a bit darker. Peak. Okay.
You will look like a new man in just years. You shave.
Beautiful. Lead.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, a classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Okay. I love this song, but who cares?
Hey, Michelle, it's Nico, Roman's cousin.
Oh, hi. How's it going?
Good. Now, I was wondering if you wanted to go out with me sometime. You know, on a date.
Yeah, sure. That could be fun. Yeah, I'd like to get to know you, Nico. Why don't you come over to my place, whenever?
Thank you. Let's go do a third mission. Should you miss yours after a bit? Michelle first. Actually, morgues. No, it's okay. It's okay.
it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
To yay. Nienawidzę jej. Suka.
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
Yeah, jam speed.
You drive like a gangster.
That's right, bitch. I drive like a gangster.
We've taken the fun out of cop shows and turned it.
You know, the carnival isn't open this time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
I don't... Wait, I gotta do...
Nico, I don't like that!
Come on, bring it!
I'm sorry about that, Michelle. I get carried away sometimes.
I didn't realize you were so violent, Nico. Have you got caught up with the Hove Beach criminals?
I can look after myself, Michelle. Don't worry about me. Sorry again.
Oops.
Calculating route.
I feel like I should have been more organized and a better plan for her date. What do you like doing?
I just want to get to know you, Nico. See the places you hang out, the people you associate with.
You already know, Holden. I don't hang out with anybody else, really.
You will. Give it some time. I'm not used to this type of driving.
Get used.
I think they're gonna turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Cool. Let's go bowling, then.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not. Here we are. This will be fun. Let's play a few frames.
Oh,
where?
Plastic.
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
And make good memories.
I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling.
Thank you.
no, what?
I don't care. Strike. Sucker.
Nearly here we go.
Steep denial. Young Americans. Boy.
Watch this.
Beautiful. You suck.
I'll take you home. Let's go. So, you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
That's it for dialogue. Between towers. Beautiful, if I say so myself.
City, Nico.
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City, then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
Turn right.
Hudson Park.
That was nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Miko. See you soon.
I get to keep her car. Of course I do.
Hey, sister!
Roman. Anyway, I was seeing Michelle. I thought you wanted me to date her.
That's what it means, me getting beat up and sent to hospital. Come and pick me up, cousin, and at least tell me that you got her titties out. Maybe then your betrayal will be worthwhile. You were nice titties, yes?
You're an animal, Roman. Nothing can stop you being horny. I'll see you soon.
He's true, he is very horny. New car, nice car. So many cops. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Back to the office, cousin. How was she, cousin? Tell me how she was. I wondered about Michelle when I first met her. If she was not a friend of Mallory's, it would be me with the smell of titty on my breath, and you who ended up in hospital.
Firstly, Roman, my breath does not smell of titty. Secondly, I don't think that your loan shark friends could hospitalize me. I can look after myself.
All the more reason why I should have hooked up with Michelle. Everyone would be a winner.
Yes, well, I will not let these men treat you like that again. I'm sorry for letting you down, Ron.
Oh, cool car.
What are you trying to do here?
Roman, I apologize again for not being there for you. You've done a lot for me since I got here.
The choice between some titties and your safety would have been difficult for me as well. Don't worry, Nico. Call me soon.
Guys in the back look sketchy.
If you don't have any junk, get the fuck out of here.
Okay, Roman. I'm not going to let something else get in the way this time. Where are you?
Over on the court, under the L train and Firefly. Bleeder, buddy, you proved your point the first time.
That's what I did again. let's go. Did it say cola? I'm curious if it says cola. Let's go, let's go.
I don't remember.
So I beat the goons up.
Listen, Dad is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Shit! There he is! Keep on fat boy here, and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Splitter.
Some more?
You shit.
You all right, cousin?
Yeah. Fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good.
I don't leave my ride behind.
It's a dog. These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I could start. Who does he think he's fucking with? Malik Enterprises, that's who! We're going to the top, Nico! The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Bitches. Masta na ulicy rzut.
Stop.
He's trying to get away on foot. strike anybody.
Your cousin Ozar.
There's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing else.
I don't know where he died. Oh god. Okay.
Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Not yet. These men
they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another one. Bulgari.
Guitar school.
Live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed you money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
You fucker would be so bad, bro.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
At the new park.
Come on. Forget about the fat, sir.
Vlad, shut up.
But he's a serf, and you're a countess. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Roman?
Good question.
Hey, Yoko, your dumb cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee! Come on, I'll get you one. What? You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs. Gorgeous. This guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
I can see that. Did he walk here from 1985?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me. I mean, I know I'm good looking and everything, but come on.
Hey, Mallory. Hey, man.
About time.
Vlad, Vladdy boy, what's going on?
Roman boy, you tell me what's going on.
Nice aftershave, what is that? Sex pest?
No, it's where is my fucking money?
I had some of it. Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that.
Good.
Anyway, Nico dealt with him. Broke Darden's arm, then beat up a couple more. Then we teach them a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what, while you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors. Good.
Why not?
Later, Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it. My cousin will do it. Yes, he can drive. No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over. Nico. Sorry to ask, cousin. Can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Is the cool
whatever.
Guy.
What was this all about?
Nico came in looking for you, and Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.
Roman has a lot of cops.
No. Is there something wrong with me?
It's my weight, isn't it?
No, you're great. Just the way you are.
Erectile dysfunction is more common than you think. Especially due to the fatigue and alcohol.
alcohol abuse that often accompanies taking home a large, needy girl from the bar late at night. That's why there's Mollus. Don't let your penis let you down. Mollus overrides the dignity and disgust that often result from a sexual encounter with a desperate girl. So you can have the confidence and stamina to make an impression that lasts.
Wow, that was incredible.
Thanks for coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Mollus, respect be damned.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got him. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been clean for a long time. Been here in Liberty City is just making them dirtier.
Okay, okay. I gotta pick up some hot parts for my locker. You down? That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. The cops are on to me. Get us out of here. Help, man. You gotta shake these cops. Lose the cop, man! Lose the fucking cop! Shit! You're really gonna need to get this car fixed up! They see us. Now, if we can stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good. That's a weight off my mind. So, what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know. Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved. There's this asshole called Vlad, who he owes money to as well.
Good luck with that. Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, aight?
Roman, I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico. Thanks. Hey, can't talk. See you soon.
My mother does not live.
living cage and zoo.
Yoko, fatty Roman cousin. It's Vlad.
Vlad, name doesn't ring any bells. I'm sorry.
You better start remembering important people, you dumb peasant. Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you don't want to make things real difficult for him, you are going to come to Comrade's bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
Just get involved in work. I need to save the game. Plus, I'm almost done. Like, I got a deep groove. Got to sleep. Shit, man. 2 hours. Dude, they are so 2000s, look at them. Outfits, everything.
I need your car, man.
Cool.
Stop,
car.
For Christ's sake.
Cool car. What are
you doing? Come on, buy a smoke this. There is no rush.
Find someone else to talk to.
That car is more you. The blue man, so you can.
Get out of the way.
Good. Yes, comrade, I am doing good. There is no I, there is only we. It is a glorious system, comrade.
Excuse me?
You're excused, comrade. You're excused. Now go and mind salt for 50 years.
You're a dick.
I'm a rich dick, friend. I'm young and rich and loaded. Tell you what, I have $100 on Uncle Sam, Benjamin motherfucking Franklin. Freedom! This coke is okay.
Hey, I don't want to have to hurt you.
Who is this idiot?
Sorry.
Hmm. night, Morgzers. Good night.